because of the loss of depth with Killian Tilly's watching them.
Exactly.
And there's the steal by Williams-Goss. San Diego does a good job to get back defensively, but Carter with the ole at the other end, and Williams-Goss scores.
Offensively and defensively, on the defensive end, you're going to see probably 95% man, and they'll double the post.
Oh! Karnowski to Williams, and he split the defense in two.
Well, you double that post, and the postman is Shemek Karnowski. Just make a simple cut, he's going to find you.